can still get a driver's license even if you are undocumented. These states will allow you to get a driver's license even if you are undocumented, as long as you show some sort of ID, which even includes an expired passport from your home country. If you are currently undocumented and living in one of these states, please make sure to apply for your driver's license, because if you are caught driving without a license, it could result in being deported.